tools of the trade?
Party favors. I've been waiting to light this place up, as we Americans say, for a very long time.
Sam, you're American?
Yeah. My father was in the Navy SEALs. I was born when he was stationed in Texas, and then he was relocated back to Deutschland.
Oh, Uncle Sam. I get it.
Yeah. One of the founding fathers, I think.
You might want to look that up.
Forget it. Let's put some candles on this cake.
Drive to the oil reservoirs. I'll cover with the 50 cal. reservoir.
Help!
For the next bomb.
There are too many of these reservoirs.
more!
Motherfucker!
Thank you.
machine gun. I am going in.
At the poker game! Don't leave me hanging! Meet me back at Hoyt's compound.
Pirates lost their psychotic leader. They'll be even more unpredictable now.
You're with Sam? Motherfucker's hardcore. You hardcore fish? You gotta be to keep up with Sam the motherfucking man.
Don't you fucking eyeball me, boy. It's Irene Pretty Boys now. Better pucker that asshole.
That island is as good as mine, and no one's gonna stop me. New recruit thinks he's special because Hoyt talked to him.
That last contact
Hoyt
we had
to a lot of guys. New recruit. He talked to boss.
Come on, we're
now
better than
boss,
that,
huh?
Okay, my friend. Are you ready to do this? Or do you need more time? Because once we start this, there's no going back. I have hidden a knife in my boot. Be ready to distract him when I say deal.
Okay, got it.
Ah! Welcome, boys! Come in, come in! Take a seat! Five card, hold them all right with you? Yeah? Can I offer you anything? Would you like some food? A nut, perhaps?
No.
What a job. Poker. Ask anyone on the street, and they'll call it a game of chance. Or, talk to Sam here, and he'll say it's about bluffing. Weren't you, Sam?
Yeah.
Yeah. But it's not, is it? It's about keeping you playing until the house collects.
I'm gonna call.
I can do this all day long.
All right, all in.
I'll call.
I'll call. I'll raise.
Call.
I check.
I check.
I'm gonna check.
I'll check. Oh. Sorry. House rules. Ah, look at that. We have the same cards. So let's raise the stakes a little, shall we? Oster. Jason Brody, whatever your name is, it slipped my mind. How stupid do you think I am? We should keep playing. Dealers on the left, right? Guess he's sitting this one out. So, got your little reunion with Riley. Brought a tear to my eye. Rarely moved. I'll admit, I underestimated you. Torturing your own brother. Destroying half my organization. But let the chips fall where they may, right? I forgive you. So, name your price. Everybody has one. You're all puppets, and we pull the strings. The system was designed to work that way.
Screw your system.
what, Jason? I'm going to go easy on you, since you're a family man. One finger every time you lose. I think I'll start with the ring finger. Never be married. You know, you could have joined me. Every kill would have been rewarded with money.
Fuck you.
I take no pleasure in this. Really, I don't.
I don't need 10 fingers to use a knife.
I've been doing this long before you were born, kid.
Bring it on, old man.
You could have joined me. Every kill would have been rewarded with money.
Fuck you.
I take no pleasure in this. Really, I don't.
I don't need 10 fingers to use a knife.
I've been doing this long before you were born, kid.
Bring it on, old man.
I'm very disappointed in you, Jason. You haven't checked up on your little brother, Riley.
Where is he?
Don't worry. I sold him to someone very special in Yemen. He likes them young.
I'm gonna kill you.
I have very powerful friends who will hunt you down. They won't find anything left of you. You can't win. I hold all the cards.
Then why are you afraid?
Your brother's at the airstrip. You don't want to miss that plane.
I'll delay the flight.
Holy crap! Get me air support! I'm gonna die!